separate from one another. In department stores or shoe stores, whole areas and floors have been designated to avoid conflict between the genders. Separate zones in sport facilities, swimming pools and so on, all just to keep men and women apart. In the end, it's just like sorting rubbish. When no one is looking, it all ends up in the same pile.